in forward-thinking companies all around the world. Emailing between colleagues is dying out. Slack has now become the tool of choice for internal communication. Emails have gone the way of faxes. In December of 2015, Slack released the App Directory, much like Google Play for Android or the App Store for Apple devices. The App Directory serves to improve the Slack experience with third-party services, like Slaask. In the same month that the App Directory was released, Slaask, the company whose video you're watching right now, was one of the very first companies in the world to join. In fact, Slaask development started in February 2015, 10 months before the Slack App Directory was officially released. What is Slaask, you ask? It is an integration that allows businesses to chat directly with visitors and clients right from Slack. You as a company can use it and manage it 100% via Slack. The advantage of using Slaask is tremendous. With Slaask, you bring all of your team and client communication together in one place. That's one less window, software application, and tab to manage. We've built our app on Slack's rock-solid foundation, saving on infrastructural costs. This allows us to offer you the most cost-effective, top-notch live chat ever built. Pretty unique, huh? Got questions? Get in touch with us in real time via our widget on Slaask.com. Slaask, your customer service chat app for Slack.